have a dandelion part 2 from the video I made another day. So this how I will store out the dandelion I pick up today, the same place that I show in the video. So I will be freeze them. I use this container. I will close and to see how they look like a few months from now. I close this and look. I use the one that from the egg. I cleaned it up with the warm water. So I put the date on it, put the sticker on it, and now I will be put store out in the freezer. Thank you for watching PsKitchen5777. God bless.